Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play TreeLands. This is going to be episode 3. Episode 2, we did a collab. That was awesome. Very awesome. So in this one, I just hopped in and Unicrans is here. Oh, man. I'm telling you, I've got a tracking device in my foot or something. Anyhow, let's turn down the volume some.
Ooh, indigestion. Ooh.
The coffee's gone already. Okay, so when we left off, we hadn't really done anything. Hello, you. Only the fans have really creepy people who ask for Roblox donations. Hi. Everyone say hello to the world. Big smiles. Yeah. What was that? Okay. I need to go collect oranges, right? Wait, what do you mean? What? The entire world? Yes. YouTube. Smile. You're gonna take a long time just saying... Hello, Bob. Hello, Mr. Smith. Just do like programmers do. Hello, world. Alright, she told me how to do this. Hold on. Okay, you go to the build thing, and then you come over here to the orange harvester, and locate. There we go. Location found. Yes! Let's do this. Wait, is that my car? What are you doing? I died. That's because that's not my car. Where's my car? What did you do to my car? Get up in there. Okay, flopped. Why did my car die? No. Okay, does it cost anything to re-res? Okay, respawn. It cost 10 silver to respawn my car? Guys. There we go. Okay. I'm going for... oranges. And if I remember right, we had 15 last time. I need 16 total. Doom, 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 doom. By the way, I found out that you can run up the sides of the trees and everything. So that's pretty cool. What's that? Shh. Oh, timer. Forgot a timer. Okay, Google. Google? Oh, never mind. I already got the timer up. Start. There we go. Dun, 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 dun. Went the wrong way for oranges. It's all good. Dun, bum, 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 bum. I don't know if there's a way to like whitelist other people on here or not. That'd be kind of cool. We could go for watermelons, because the watermelons will only appear when it rains. Oh my goodness, look how many oranges. It's glorious. Glorious. Tip, use the basket to combine multiple fruits. Okay. Should we throw it in the basket first? Because we seem to be having a problem with our buggy doing combinations. So, there's one, two. We're going to make this quick tonight. Three. Come on. Four. Wow. Let's go straight in. Oops, missed. Gotta waste time picking that up. Five. Ooh, perfect. Six. Seven. Oh man. Eight. Ooh, airship. I don't think you can help me. Unicrans. Don't worry, the baskets aren't shared. I know. You're good. You're good. I know. What were we on? Seven? So. Eight. These are easy to collect. 9. I say that now. Watch, it's gonna get like 10 times harder. 10. Are there any over here? Here we go. These will be a little bit easier. I love that throw programming. Whoever did that, that's genius. 12. 13. 13. I did notice that half of the trees didn't spawn fruit. Oops. 13. 14. Oh, you had one hidden back there. Yeah, yeah, I see you. 15. And, oh, maybe I can get it. Nope, can't get that one. It's just too far around the side. Oh, come on, one more. Oh. Got it. All right, and 16. 16, yay. Let's go ahead and combine oranges. Count them quick, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That is a lot of oranges. Zoop. Yay, humongioso. Yay, ghostly spinning oranges. Jaboom. All right. I got it. I'm on my way. The missions are awesome, by the way. Code, there's a better spot down the road. It's okay. Mission critical. Oh, wait. Did we go left or did we go right? Okay, I'm going this way. Stupid trees. Oh, Mel. Okay, look for that special tree that was raining during nighttime. There's a special fruit on it. I don't remember what kind of fruit it was, but I have a feeling they're going to do some kind of lumber. Because that's what that back thing looked like. What is that? What is that there? What is that? Hold on. What is that? I can't read it from here. How do I get to you? I can't. Okay. I will have to figure that one out. Especially with who's. Never mind. I don't see the special tree anywhere. It was there at the end last time, like right here. Strange. All right, they've got parking spots. We're actually going to park in a parking spot, make it legit, pick up the fruit. Oh, come on, get the fruit. There we go. It's a huge beach ball. There we go. Yes. All right, let's see. Okay, I counted 18 oranges. Nice. How did I get 18? Did I miscount? I probably miscounted. That's okay. Task is complete. We're good. Back to my, what was that? Oh, it's a drone. That is amazing. Yes! I once one. Alright, we're gonna have to come back and play with one of those. Oh, there's mine over there. Whoa, popping wheelies. My headset just cut off mid-song. Alright. Now that we've got our car parked, We're ready for harvester. Orange harvester. Yes. Place it. Right there. 2,500 gold bonus and has been added to your account. Nice! Oh wait, wasn't I going to... Aw, darn it. I was going to do that all over there. Oh well, it doesn't matter. By the way, let's go do this real quick. If you run up the side, you can literally run up the side. Jump, 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 jump. My goal is to, like, make a humongous tree house. Yes. And then up here. Nope, you can't go inside the trees. Hello, drone. McRuck drone. Yay. Whoops. All the way down to the ground. All right. So once I'm up here, I actually get the build command. What's next? Peach harvester. 50 peaches. Location found. Let's see. How much silver do we have? We have enough to buy the little off-roader. 250 silver. Nope, we don't have enough. Darn it. All right, let's go collect some more silver. I want the next car too. Let's see here. How much did the blueberries give us again? I don't think it was very much, but just in case. Whoa! Sorry, dude. Hit your drone. He's just happened to be here, close, so. Don't knock my berries. He's smashing up the blueberries for me with his little drone. Thank you. Thank you for that. Making blueberry juice. Does that sell for more if we make blueberry juice instead of like regular juice or regular berries just by themselves? Hey, concept idea, developers. If you crush the berries and turn them into juice, you get like an extra silver or something like that. Maybe? No? Alright. I'm just talking. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go. We need 250. Come on. We can combine as many as we want into one big fruit, right? And the one big fruit will actually fit. Do I get a balloon as well? I want a balloon. No balloon? Maybe. Dun, 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 dun. I'm telling you what, I am digging this music. Alright, is that good enough? Are there any more berries? Ah, there's more. Let's pick these back here. I like it when I don't have to like walk very far, and they're right there. So I just throw them straight in. Hey, come here, you. Come here. There you go. There we go. Alright. Combined them. I don't know if that's going to be enough, but we're going to try. Zoop. Pick the fruit. Alright, which car is mine? That's the one with the single light. I got the little car. Ooh, I can actually carry two, can't I? What if I were to... No. Let's run this back in. Get the next buggy. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Buck, buck, buck. There we go. Where's the road leading down? Want to make sure I don't fall off the path here. There we go. The lighting is so dark. You guys see any special trees? Specialties? Special trees? Alright, let's pick up the fruit. Yay. Alright, let's see. Okay, I counted 12 blueberries. 60? Yes, please. 114. Darn it. 14. Was it 1 silver per apple? Oh no, this is rather boring. I like it. It's very relaxing and task-oriented. Oriented. Wait, where's the... Okay. Whoa. Code, this is your cue for coffee. The coffee's gone. It's always gone.
The coffee is gone, sir.
Or did you run out? Ran out. You have ESP. N. ESPN. You have ESPN. That's literally a crime. Lol, ESPN. Sports Daily. Brought to you by Code Primate. Yes? Cheese? Hi, everyone. Okay, you get your cameos in here. Happy day to you, Unicrans. Wait, what's your name? AC880? And YouTuber? Yes, YouTuber. And then, oh, come here, you. Merrimack. That's his drone, at least. I don't know where he's at. He's flying remote. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Am I supposed to follow a path of some kind, maybe? It's nighttime, so I can't see very well. Got that night blindness. Can't drive during the nighttime. Oh, goodness. That tree just jumped out in the middle of nowhere. I was just driving along, minding my own business, and then boom! Tree jumped out in front of the car. Take your time. Move along. Won't be long. Do. Make up words to a song. I don't know. It's so slow. Dude, can you like see in the dark or something? Because that is like totally unfair. Where are we at? Are these peaches? Ah, peach tree! To unlock, pick 50 peaches. My goodness. 50 peaches is going to be a long time. There's one. Can I just... Here, stop. One. Dude. Two. Ooh, this tree's closer. Aw, there's nothing on it. But I can climb the tree. Aw, unicorns. Wait, here, I got that one. There's like no fruit. Oh, I got one. Three. That's not a fruit-bearing tree. Well, that's it. That's all she wrote. How much time are we at? We still have 13 minutes. Now, are there other fruits around here, maybe? Let me try something. I don't know if this is actually going to work because... It's not like a darkness thing. It's like a, like, there's no light there thing. All right, game capture, right click, filters, add a filter, color correction. Okay. Oh, look at that. So you guys aren't going to be able to see it very well. but I can see in the dark.
Oh no, way too bright. I'm blind.
Alright, I'm gonna keep it right there. So like, they can't see, but I can see. There's Peaches. There we go. Oh man, I can't see on the main screen though. I'm using the brightness filter, like the cave maze. So I can see stuff. Unicrans is following me.
Stop stealing my peaches.
I'm just kidding. They're community peaches. Everybody can have some. Oh, there's two. There's two. You're only going to be able to get one at a time. Thank you. Thank you, dude. That's awesome. One more. One more. It's a race. Did I get it? There we go. Sweet. So I don't actually have to walk around. I can just sit here like this till it happens. You know what? That's good for now. Let's combine these and yeah. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Was that 10? Maybe 10. Code want 200 silver from durian fruits? Yes. Pick up my fruit. I like that they don't share the fruit. That's actually, like, really good thing. Alright. So I'm gonna hop in here. Let's go ahead and turn down that filter, because that is killer on my eyes. Filters, and just remove. Yeah, you'd be gone. See? Much different. And now I can't see. Where's this blimp? Where's your blimp, dude? Where's your blimp? I don't know where he's gone. Oh, he's in the town center. Okay. On my way. I like how it's got a little speedometer down there at the bottom. Can I go off-roading? Like, does it allow me to? Yeah, I don't have to stick on the path. The roads are just there for, like, suggestion. Like, you should ride right here. You should drive here, but not really. Come on. It is quite a drive, let me tell you. Wow, AC for alpha tester. You sure don't play much. What do we get for beta testing? Do we get anything for beta testing? But the data reset. What? Just rare to see alpha tester with a really tiny base. Merrimack. Merrirock. Whatever the name was. I saw you. Pick up the fruit. Yay. Let's see how many we got. I think it was 10. Sell fruit. All right, let's see here. Okay, I counted 8 peaches. That was nowhere near. I'll pay 48 each. Yes, please. Hey, that got me the next buggy. Zoop. Beep beep. Choo-boo. Ooh. Following. All right, I'm following his thing. Following the blimp. Doom, 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 doom. Love it. I would totally program to this music. Whoa, okay. How do I get to it? How do I get to it? How to get there? Oh, yes. Park your truck below so you can throw. Okay. Whoops. Oh, this is not working at all. Failing. There we go. Done. Okay. Jump. Okay, I'm in. Wait, are you flying it? Are we going up? What's happening? Are you flying it? Where are you? I don't know where you're at. I don't know if jumping is helping, but I'm doing it.
Yes!
Give me that. Oh no. Can I not throw down to my truck now?
Yes.
Score. Don't you pick all that fruit? Dude! Unicrans. I just got one. That was it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, he's glitched. Is there any in there? No! Wait. Oh no, I fell down. Okay, I'll just take one. Just one. Cheesy face. Wait, what is that? Is that a cave? A cave. Sorry, code. Oh, you're fine. All good. Okay, what's this say? Temporary warning crystals now only spawn at night. Okay, cool. Nice. The durian tree respawns at random spots. Only at night. Yes. Okay. Taking this back, and we will see. Whoops. How much it gives.
Do your research.
Okay. I'm new. Dude, that is an awesome treehouse, by the way. That is so cool. Everything like spawns in or out of a specific spot. Doom. How much what? It's only 50 silver. Yeah, but that's like 50 apples. That's like 50 apples. Whoa. See? Positive attitude, guys.
It's only like 50 silver.
Dude, it's 50 silver. I'm cool with that. I'm new. I bet once my treehouse looks like that, I mean, then I'll be like, oh, just 50. Be all experienced, advanced user. But right now, it's just a let's play. Just getting started. That's what we do. Bring me through it. All right, let's see. Okay, I've counted. One durian, 50 silver each. I'll pay you 50 silver for everything. Sell fruit for 50?
Yes.
I don't know what kind of accent that was, but I've got money for my car. I've got money for my car. Cool promise, little boogie. Cool promise, little boogie. You're gonna go away. You're gonna go away. We're gonna get the Jeep. My car flipped over. My car flipped. You should have let him get them all. The next tree. Rock. Arch. Near oranges. That's okay. Bye. Do you want to purchase?
Yes.
Nice. I got a little buggy. There's no lights or anything. So what else? What were the other options? We had an off-roader, mini truck. Mini truck's 500. Pickup's 1,000. I love how it's got this menu bar thing on the side. That's pretty cool. If I could get it to slide. There we go. Cargo truck. How much is the cart? 5,000 gold. 5,000 gold. Hey! Yay, a Jeep. Yay. Nice. Wait a second. I have 5,000 gold. Can I get a cargo truck? Oh, sweet. Yes, I want to buy that.
Yes.
Nice. Okay, I only have a minute left. Race to town center. Wait. Just took off like, yay, go! Okay. Hold on. Okay. On the count of three. Ooh. Car wars. Hold on. Did our timer end? No, we got 30 seconds. One, two, two, three, go. I don't think you're gonna win. I don't think you're gonna win. I don't think you're gonna win. Oh, get off the road. Oh. Yay. All right. Everyone, say bye. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play TreeLands. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Like, comment, subscribe down below. There is no pressure to absolutely do so because it's your choice. If you don't want to subscribe, you don't have to. If you didn't enjoy it, don't like it. But I do ask that you be gentle with the like button. That thing has been smashed by so many people. Not just on my video, but many people's videos. Save the like buttons. I love you guys. Have a good night.